I love the little wrinkle that Oatmeal gets on the top of his head whenever he's soaking wet.
I'm also a fan of his crimpy ears. Does anyone else's Golden get these?
I also love his spiky little head
and how sassy his little tiny baby cat feet look under the water.
Look at him strut his stuff.
Anyways, follow us.